My name is Surur Javed and today we have Ms. Umezara with us. Please introduce yourself.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Umezara and I'm interior designer at NC Interior and Architects.
Umezara, I have been observing you guys and you guys are doing a great job.
Thank
Basically,
you.
You're from the design team.
Yeah.
And you also get help from the architecture team and execution team.
Yes, exactly.
So all of you guys are working in a co-working environment.
Yeah, you're right. We all are working together as a team because there's a code. Alone we can do it a little, but together do it too much.
My first question from you is how you guys prepare a design layout of a project in a co-working environment?
Firstly, we plan a meeting with the clients because that is the best way to understand what they actually want, right? So after that, we do meeting of our architect members and interior designers, and we plan certain things. And after all that meetings, we start doing designing on it. And after designing, we hand over it to the execution team and they can execute.
How do you guys prepare a design, a 3D or a paper prototype according to clients' requirements and needs?
Well, paper prototype is a very initial stage. In this stage, we are providing some proposal to the client by combining the idea of client and our team members, right? So sometimes we are making some 3D views, some sketches, and sometimes we are making some study models for it.
According to the budget and requirements of the client, how do you manage the cost of a project?
Well, it's a little bit tricky part of the project because we need to manage both things at the same time. So for that, we are discuss the whole project to the execution head, and they make a BOQ, bill of quantity, and further sometimes we are providing some alternative materials to the client, but never compromising on the quality of the project.
Thank you so much, Umezara, for joining us.
Thank you so much.
Please like, share and subscribe our channel and stay tuned for more updates.